Hey, we are live in your neighborhood in Afton, and I want to take you inside what they're calling a hidden gem, this treasure here that you may not know even exists. It is the Oakland House, and you can actually take a little tour for this place. Here with the guy who gives the tour, Charlie Brown, president of the Afton Historical Society. So Charlie, this place is magnificent. I am shocked that so many people I have talked to didn't even know this place existed, but you hear that all the time.
Yes, I do. It's like 80% of people in Afton do not know that Oakland House exists.
But it's been around since the 1850s, and we want to show people this space in all of its glory. Now, it was it was restored by the Afton Historical Society. Kind of take us through that.
Okay. It was restored from 1977 to 1992, and what we have today. And it cost about $400,000 in the gentleman's time and activities, lumber and stuff. And they were World War II veterans, and they helped bring the house back to what you see right now.
Yeah, and it is just beautiful. I mean, it was in deplorable conditions before this. And now, I mean, it just gives you that home feeling.
Yes, it does. It's a very comfortable house to be around. We love it up here.
But people can come now for tours. And what's that process like?
Anyway, we have a number you call, and it's on the internet site, and we give private tours, luncheons, and anybody wants a tour, we'll give a tour. Glad to show the house off.
Yeah. Well, we also have Jean McDaniel here. She is the events coordinator, because this place also, as you can tell, so beautiful, makes the perfect place to hold a wedding.
Yes, we do weddings. This room also is where we do our ladies' luncheons, and we can have 56 four luncheons once a month, and that's by reservation, but you can get a group of Red Hatters together or or your card club or whatever and come. Just go on the website and get Dot's phone number and give her a call, and she'll let you know when we are having lunches. And the interesting thing, that you get a tour with that too.
There you go. And what's really neat too is that you guys are kind of on your second generation of families. I know you said that. So you've seen a lot of people come through here.
Yes. People go to the children's events and my mother and dad brought me here. So it's we've been doing this for over 40 years now. So it's really been a lifeblood of the community and a lot of memories here.
And now you can kind of see outside, it's all set up as it would be for a wedding. I know you guys have worked with Weinhardt's a lot here. They help you set up those chairs. And I mean, it really just looks absolutely beautiful.
Well, when it's tented to, it's beautiful. We are a garden setting, and some brides like to have a tented wedding, and it works perfectly here because we're isolated. You're out in a park with somebody else walking through your event. So it has worked out beautifully.
Really has. Well, if you guys want to check this out for yourself, it is the Oakland House. It is located in Afton, and you can check it out for yourself. It really is just a hidden gem here in Afton. We are live in your neighborhood from something truly special. But Glenn, I can see out here that it is raining. We're dealing with a rainy forecast. We want to get a check on that and other locations.